Airplaying your iPhone to Smart TV as a document camera via iDocCam. If you have a group meeting, you can present with an iPhone on a Smart TV via iDocCam wirelessly. To set up, let's go to the Wi-Fi connection settings on the TV and iPhone. Tap the menu button on the remote controller and locate the Wi-Fi setting. Then connect to an available Wi-Fi network. We're using an Apple TV as an example, but any Smart TV with AirPlay support should work. Now, on your iPhone, open the settings and select Wi-Fi. Connect to the same Wi-Fi network that the Smart TV is connected to. To download iDocCam, launch the App Store, search iDocCam, and get the app. Now we're ready to mirror the iPhone to the Smart TV. On your iPhone, open the Control Center. Tap Screen Mirroring, then select the Smart TV from the list. You may need to enter the passcode shown on the TV. Launch iDocCam. Now you can visualize on your Smart TV via an iPhone wirelessly. Utilizing a phone stand is optional for ease of use. You can control all the camera settings from your iPhone. While visualizing, you won't be interrupted by any notifications or incoming calls. For more information, please visit ipivo.com.